Hi everybody, it's Zoe here. I woke up about half an hour ago. I couldn't fall asleep until like 2 o'clock in the morning, so I'm kind of exhausted. I got dressed, I took a shower, as you guys can tell. I have Hebrew school today. Yay. No. But I'm gonna go hang out with my friend Rebecca, and she'll be with me today. At Hebrew school afterwards, and then I have a worksheet to finish for bio science. But okay, so you know why I couldn't go to sleep last night? It's because I had so much on my mind. So I'm trying to make this like miracle-y's cake for Thanksgiving, because we have 20 people coming over. Our whole family, both sides of my mom's family, are coming over, and keep telling you, my little baby cousin, I can't wait to see her. She's like a whole 13 years younger than me. Never had anybody that much younger than me that's related to me, because me and my sister are the youngest. So I was gonna make a Mary Glaze cake. So we went to the grocery store, we bought some of this stuff. The only things we couldn't find was white chocolate mousse and white food coloring and a silicone pan. Please comment down below if you have any grocery stores that carry that near you. And hopefully that'll help me. Like, comment down below if there's any grocery stores near you that carry white food coloring and white chocolate mousse. Okay, so we bought some of that stuff. Those are the only two things that we didn't buy, because they didn't have it. So then I went to bed, and I had so much on my mind, I had to search those things up to see if they were on Amazon, and they were, so we can always just get them delivered to our house. And I also I'm reading this book right now. It's like a thriller, psychological thriller. It's really good, and I thought it would make a really good thriller movie, so I'm deciding to write a script, but I'm not gonna tell you guys what the book is about, or who wrote it, because I don't want you guys to steal it. Yes, I trust you, but it's like my personal thing that I just want to keep a secret from everybody until I find a director, a producer, an editor to read my script. So hopefully I can get it out there and make a movie and be the director. The youngest movie director ever. That would be really cool. And I also would have wrote the script. I only have like 4 scenes done right now, and that's like it's probably about like 10 minutes long, 5 minutes at the least. So it's like really short, and I'm planning on trying to make it like over an hour, like at most 2 hours. And I'm gonna have my friend Pablo, you guys know him, he's gonna be in the movie too. He'll be one of the guys. I'm planning on to be the main character. The main character is a guy, but it's like, why not change it to a girl? Because it's like, the name's Charlie, so it could be either a girl or a guy. But I might have my friend Pablo do that, and I could just be like some other characters. So yeah, I'll see you guys all at Hebrew school. Hi everybody, I'm at Hebrew school now. I'll see you inside. Bye.
Hi, everybody. Say hi, Rebecca.
Hi, I'm trying to get in the car.
Say hi, Daisy.
Hey.
So,
you just another vlog, yo.
So, we just finished. Hey. We just finished Hebrew school. We're heading to the mall. See you guys there. Bye. Hi. Okay.
What she said.
Okay, sorry.
That's what little Daisy said. Touch your butt.
Okay. Okay, we just finished at Panera, see? I had some macaroni and cheese and a baguette. What did you have, Daddy?
I had chicken noodle soup and a baguette.
Rebecca, what did you have?
I had half a grilled cheese and soup.
What were that? Daisy, what did you have?
Turkey sandwich, chips.
Yep, so we finished.
piece long.
We finished. We're heading home, dropping Paige off. I'm changing my pants because these pants keep falling down. What? No? Okay. So, heading home, and then we'll go to the mall. I'll see you guys all at the mall. Bye. Hi, everybody. We got at the mall.
Hello.
It's coldy and windy up here. We're going inside. Daisy isn't here because she has to do homework.
Yeah, homework sucks, just so you know.
Homework definitely sucks. I hate homework so much. We're heading inside and it's so cold. No, homework's not like me. So we're heading inside. See you guys all inside. Bye. Hi everybody, we're in the elevator.
Hello.
We're gonna listen to music and jam in the elevator.
If we can, put it on. Cause you know, Pandora takes so long.
And we're going to H&M and gonna do something.
Oh.
What are we gonna do? We're gonna do like a thing. A shopping challenge. So we'll see you guys all at H&M, bye.
Hi peeps, we're totally
in the Tesla.
Yeah.
We're listening to Bad and Bougie.
Teslas. I love them. So you'll see you guys all later tonight.
Hi guys, so we're at H&M and we're doing the shopping challenge. So what we have to do is we have to pick up a shirt, three shirts and three pairs of pants, or like a dress or whatever that the other person might pick, and the goal is to see if they will actually buy them. So we'll vlog that and we'll get to you later.
Let's see.
Can you feel it? Now it's coming back. We can steal it. If we bridge this gap, I can see you through the curtains of the waterfall. When I lost it, yeah, you held my hand, but I tossed it. Didn't understand you were waiting as I dove into the waterfall. So say Geronimo.
Try the stuff on
and we'll see you later
and we'll show you guys our outfits. Bye.
And then we'll go shop for ourselves.
Yeah.
So this is the shirt that Zoe picked out for me and I like it. It's really cool.
It's outfit number one.
And here's Zoe's outfit number one.
Get a size bigger, but I think I would buy this if the jeans fit. So we'll see you later with jeans that'll fit.
Bye.
Hi everybody. Rebecca is getting more clothes. This is outfit number four. I like it. I think it looks nice. I think I might get it too. You'll see Rebecca's. This is outfit number two, not outfit number four. I'm so sorry. You'll see Rebecca's in a little bit. Bye.
Hi, everybody. Me and Rebecca. We just finished at the mall. There were some guys outside near the exit people were giving away free hugs. That was really fun.
So we gave them hugs.
Yeah, we gave them hugs. They were good hugs. They gave you a hug too. We're gonna drop Rebecca off at her house and then head home. So I'll see you guys all at home. Bye. Hi everybody. I just dropped Rebecca off and I'm at home now.
I'm exhausted.
Like I told you, I didn't go to sleep till 2 o'clock in the morning because I had so much on my mind. So my dad's making dinner and then I'll head to bed. So I'll see you guys all before I go to bed. Bye. Hi, everybody. It's me, Zoe.
I'm going to bed. My hair's a mess because I'm going to bed right now.
So, good night, everybody, and I'll see you guys all tomorrow. Bye. Oh, and also, thank you for 8 subscribers. Thank you so much. Okay, bye.